Hey, Sifu, how are you?
God, it's good to see you.
Nice to see you.
You're my number one buddy.
Yeah, my number one buddy, huh? We're buddies, forever,
yeah,
right?
Bet, you bet. You and me and Andy, nobody can top that.
Nobody can do
nobody.
That. Nobody. Yeah, yeah. Except
we're
for us, Sifu.
We're all equal numbers, you and me and Andy.
Yeah, right. What happened to the table?
Huh? Oh, I don't know. You know, this is my house, and all of a sudden I come up and everything's gone.
Oh, it's... Okay, well, we won't need it to eat because I'm going to take you out for lunch.
Huh?
Let's go out to lunch.
Okay.
We're not going to go out to lunch and stuff. I told Andy I'm going to take you out to lunch.
Did you say
yeah.
Let me turn that heater off.
Right,
yeah.
Yeah. How you doing, Sifu?
Huh?
How you doing?
Oh, I'm hanging in there. Abe?
You remember this?
You're my number one buddy.
We're number one buddies.
Nobody can be top you in the friendship arena. You're my number one buddy.
We're number one buddies,
yeah.
But that's right.
You're damn
we
right.
Are. We are number
anybody
one buddy.
Anybody says anything about you, I'll kick the shit out of them.
Oh.
I mean, they wouldn't, but I mean...
We are number
I
one
mean,
buddies.
That's my way. That's my
Sifu.
Philosophy.
Thanks, Sifu. I appreciate it.
I keep my mouth shut, but...
You're my number one buddy, too.
If anybody comes in and says anything stupid about you... I'll just kick their living shit out of them.
Oh, no, Sifu. No, you don't have to do that, Sifu.
Oh,
hopefully that never happens, Sifu. You know, there's always some people that say something. You know how that is, Sifu.
I know, but I mean, that's my volition of what I feel, you know.
Thanks, Sifu. Yeah, we've known each other for almost 35 years now.
Yeah.
Let's go to lunch, Sifu.
I don't make statements unless it's really in my life.
Oh, I know you do, Sifu. I know there is.
Is this your car?
Yep, Sifu. I feel the same way, too, Sifu.
God, you got a nice car. Yeah.
Oh, no, it's an old.